aquí.
Hey everyone, this is Kirisu, and tonight we're going to be continuing this piece. It's a drawing of Mew, which is a character created by Dark Ecliptic Heart. So I'm going to go ahead and link to his channel here just real quick. Twitch.tv/darkecliptic. Oops. Go. Why? Oh no. Typo. We're gonna try that again. Twitch.tv/darkecliptic heart. There we go. And we'll go ahead and pin that. So we'll go ahead and continue our shading because that's sort of where we left off last night. I just need to clear my head. Oh no, lettuce. So much lettuce. I don't think you missed too much, Sniper. I was just finishing fixing a couple of the colors that I noticed were a little off, and now we're just continuing work on our shading for the shirt where we left off last night. Yeah, you're welcome, Sniper. Also, I forgot to add to my description because there was already a lot there, but I am also doing Q&A tonight if anybody has anything they want to ask. Hey, welcome to chat, Julius and Hunter. How are you two tonight? My day was alright, thanks for asking. And Sniper asks, have I ever wondered what Huey was thinking about? Yeah, sometimes. Sometimes he has, like, just this really judgmental look on his face, so I wonder about what he's thinking then. But usually I just sort of let him think whatever he wants. Because I believe the home is just you.
point in blaming you, you did not know. Oh. I thought you were the one for me. That's why I give you everything. How'd you cross by the stormy seas? Oh, you meant the world to me.
Yeah, I get that, Julius. Sounds like you've had a long day. Here you got the bringing up a potato. Oh my gosh. He makes you wonder sometimes. In both ends of the spectrum. Like, I really don't know where he is. Huey secretly gives Huey cheese. Oh my gosh, I can't even read. Secretly gives Huey cheese for a brain. I don't think he would like that, Sniper. Oh my gosh, Hunter. He does get treats sometimes, but I don't usually share ramen with him because I don't think that's good for dogs. I'd have to look into it. The dump truck didn't want to give up its turbocharger. Oh my gosh. Sounds inconvenient. To clean up and tame, oh, some things never change, never change. Oh. You think I would look pretty on your arm once you cover up my bruises and battle scars, but it always ends the same. Can't bear the things I've had to face. Got you crying on your knees in pain. Oh, some things never change, never change. You break your back to make me feel again. Suffocate to make me breathe again. Lose your mind from endless pain. Some things never change, never change. Oh.
I stopped asking for forgiveness, cause you should know only fools tread where the angels fear to go, but you keep trying to get too close.
I believe that, Sniper. That probably is how they spelled the word wrong in the dictionary. The truck was a 1987 International. Hasn't been a part like that, like ever after it was assembled. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, Sniper, you're silly. Oh my gosh, so much cheese. We'll be right back.
so please stay. I've been longer. You're making me stronger, making me stronger. Stay. I've been longer. You're making me stronger, making me stronger. Making me stronger.
He's doing all right. Let's see here. Nothing is on fire. Fire is on thing. Oh my gosh, Sniper. You're not wrong. Yeah, I was.
Savannah, I'm coming home. Savannah. have just begun. We will always take a stand for the people, for the land. Let's go back. Savannah, I'm coming home. Savannah, we'll never be alone. Savannah, the beauty of the world. Savannah, let's all take a ride.
Am I a fan of seafood? It's okay. I don't really have, like, a ton of experience with seafood, so my opinion is kind of limited, I guess. Like, I've eaten salmon and a handful of other things. I know I'm not a fan of shellfish. That's a thing that, like, I haven't tried a lot, but I know that I have not enjoyed any that I have tried. But, yeah. Shrimp. Nah, I'm not a huge fan of shrimp. Like, I've had it breaded and that's, like, tolerable, but at that point you're really just eating the breading and not the shrimp. So I don't know if that counts or not. I've never had calamari before. Like, it's not that I wouldn't try it, I just haven't been in a situation to try it, if that makes sense. Because that's one of those things, if I were going to try calamari, I would want it to be prepared like the way it's supposed to be prepared in like an actual seafood restaurant. Just so that I know what it's supposed to taste like versus like trying to make it myself or having it prepared by somebody who doesn't know what they're doing. Thank you. Metals are extracted from rocks, and metal is derived from rock music. You're silly. Sniper, that's ridiculous. Japanese tradition, eat raw first. Like, raw calamari? Thought that calamari was supposed to be fried. I could be wrong though. Like, that's just what I've been told it was. It's good, especially with ginger sauce. I really don't like ginger, so I'm not sure if I would like that or not. Welcome back, Sniper. Actually, did you ever finish that game that sounds like Calamari? Oh, Katamari Damacy. No, I haven't finished that. I got stuck on a level and didn't go forward. Maybe eventually we'll go back to that one. We'll be right back. So I don't like the way that the eyes turned out. Because I don't know, I think they look kind of creepy, so I'm gonna make some adjustments. I just hope I don't have to recolor them again, but we'll find out. Also, Julius used my Hydrate Redeem. Tonight I am drinking water, so we'll go ahead and drink some water. Alright, and that portion of our stream was staying hydrated with Kurisu. Yay, hydration! Of course my avatar stopped tracking. That would be great. Oh my gosh. There we are. You were hoping it was tea? I drank some tea earlier. Easier to just start over and figure out like what I'm erasing and not erasing. The challenge is when the eyes are in this particular, like the irises are in this particular location in the eye, generally you have to shade everything kind of backwards compared to how you normally would. Otherwise it looks like really off. So like normally I would shade like up at the top, but since she's looking down, like the light would be coming more from the top. So I would shade from the bottom because that's where the bottom of the eyelid is, even though like here it's kind of exaggerated, but just so that it kind of explains why I'm doing it versus yeah, just do it this way. Let's see, not that you mentioned. Yeah, I mean, because like I'm trying to work with the same color palette, because usually like Stark's color palette that he uses for eyes are usually a lot more saturated than what I work with, because I, when I'm drawing, usually use like color palettes that look more natural, if that makes sense. Like where his look usually more saturated and like fun, I guess. It kind of just depends. Like, everybody's style is different, so it's always a challenge to sort of incorporate somebody else's style, the way they do it, into what you're doing. Because even though, like, this drawing is in my style, it's like, I still have to go a little bit out of my comfort zone to make sure that the colors look the way they're supposed to. Welcome back, Sniper. Chicken sounds good. You have cola as well. I don't know if you were here or not, but I decided I was gonna reshade Mew's eyes because I didn't like the way they turned out. So we're redoing our eyes. Sniper. And yeah, we did also kind of go over how it's difficult to incorporate somebody else's styles into your own when you're drawing. Because even though this drawing is in my style, I'm having to work with the color palettes in a way that I normally wouldn't to try to get Mew's eyes to look right. So like up here in our reference, you can see how the color palette in her eyes are really bright and vibrant. But the way that I draw eyes is usually more, there's usually a lot more shading in the eyes. Like my eyes are usually a lot darker when I color them. So I'm trying to find the balance between having them look really bright and vibrant while also still fitting within the style that I normally work with.
never ever find the right words. And there's no way this is real life. There's no telling you're the right girl. So I can only say that it feels right. It feels right. It feels right. Yeah, I can only say that it feels right. It feels right. It feels right. Yeah, I can only say that it feels right. A doubt, felt like this is just a must. Put me in perspective, I'm the deepest in the cut. Everybody tuning in, but this is just for us now. We know I ain't ballin' yet. Hoes wanna holler, oh no, I don't call them back. Girl, let me see you hold it down, we gon' have a blast. Cause I just wanna know what you gonna do with all of that. Ain't gotta say a word, I know what's up. You can have it all, watch me rip it off. I'll admit it, you got me feeling hella love. Even when it's going down, know that we gon' live it up. Young shot caller, always been a baller. Know that you the one.
So much cheese and what a sniper, you're silly. Let's get that selection box there out. Let's see, the eyes look a little less creepy. I think part of it might also be the way the shading is on the face though, so we'll work on fixing that. Also, I will be right back. Just a couple minutes. music is actually interesting, because that's definitely not what I would use a xylophone for. Better than the current music. I mean, I would say all music has its pros and cons, but I get where you're coming from, Hunter.
Through the wastelands, through the highways, and on and on. feel the waves cut through me, hypnotized by the sounds I'm breathing in. Hold tight.
Oh my gosh, so many emotes. That turkey guy always throws me off, Sniper. Oh my gosh, Sniper, so many emotes, you're amazing. don't take the baby capybara. What did it ever do to you, sniper? Oh my gosh, sniper, you're silly. Always work like that. We'll be right back. sniper. That's gross. What would I cook if I had all the ingredients and skills to cook a dish? That's a good question. Because, like, most of the things that I've wanted to cook, I've ended up trying to cook, so... I mean, right now I'd probably make, like... I would probably make hamburgers right now if I had the ingredients. That just sounds good.
put me in a box. I redefine any definition you got. I am the tiger, I'm making steps to the top. The flames I rip it up, you just gotta hand me the rock. Take a seat, you cannot stand it. All I know, the flow hotter than a scotch bunny. Don't try studying me, you cannot manage. Don't listen what you want, bitch, I'm a fucking phenomenon.
Hey, welcome to Chat Dark. How's it going? Thankfully, you missed earlier when I was working on New Size. I ended up redoing them because I wasn't happy. So you get to see the less creepy version of New Size that I made. Hey, welcome to chat, Ruby fan. How's it going? And also, Icy, welcome to chat. How are you doing tonight? These eyes are a nightmare to color. Yeah, I agree. Because originally I was shading them the way I normally do, which typically I'll use like this kind of like purple color I have up here for my shading, and that wasn't working with these eyes, so we went with like kind of like a sort of like a faded brick orange for our multiply layer. That seems like it worked okay. Oh, thanks, Dark. I'm glad you like it so far. New phone, and you're the first stream I watched. Awesome. I appreciate that. He's obsessed with food, so cheese doesn't have a chance. See, that's great news. You can just take care of all the cheese that Sniper throws my way. Teamwork, right? you guards, Kirisu from Cheese. Don't get mad when she eats all the mac and cheese stew. Oh no! Your cheese army is getting eaten by Nyu. Well, that's what happens when you attack with cheese, Sniper. Eventually, someone eats it all. It just wasn't gonna be me. It's always the perfect time to do art. What are you talking about? But yeah, I understand. It's a good time of night. How did I betray the cheese? I never liked the cheese, Icy. You know, Sniper, I'm actually not sure if I've seen that video or not. known throughout the lands as the arch-villain of cheese. Oh my gosh. You thwarts all cheesy assassination attempts. Oh my gosh. You can try sniper, but you're gonna have to get through Kurisu first. Oh my gosh.
Just like the street lights lit this town, like a fire in a blaze, gotta burn it down. Can't be afraid to leave this out. We got this far, don't know how. I see danger in your eyes. They know we'll burn down the night. Come in just like the sunrise. You know that we gonna let it in.
Welcome to Chat Matrix. How's it going? Fun fact, Kurisu's banhammer is made of cheese. I'm actually not sure what my banhammer is made out of, but I don't think cheese would be durable enough. We really smash things around with that banhammer. That's why I don't like to get it out. Nyu is unaffected. Nyu's obsession with hot food has made her immune to all spices. Oh my gosh. That's great.
Just like the sunrise, you know that we gonna let it in. Tonight, we
Hey, welcome back, Julius. Probably gonna be here for maybe like another 10 minutes or so. We'll see how far I get. But yeah, on that note, I may potentially cancel my stream the rest of the week. I'm not sure what I am doing, but I might potentially be moving. Just kind of trying to sort out some drama with my landlord. Because they are trying to argue that them not fixing the air conditioner for over a month didn't break their end of the lease, so they want me to pay the remainder of my lease, and I'm gonna work around that, but we'll see how things go. Love seeing how to stack your layers neat to see how other artists organize their talents. I appreciate that, Dark. Because I have about 1.5 million layers here. We're only exaggerating a little bit. But usually I have a layer for pretty much each color for the most part. There are some exceptions. Like the capybara is really simple, so that just has a line art layer and I think two layers for color. But usually I have a layer for each sort of section of the character. So like there's a layer for each section of the eyes to keep the colors organized, a layer for the hair, the ears. So the ears here have, I think I have like three or four layers here in the ears. The face has two layers, so we have the main color and the secondary color. Same with the body, main color, secondary color. So, kind of just depends on what I have going on.
Pointing, blaming you did not know.
The most organized box in the world. Yeah, potentially. Secretly hides lemon and cheese in Carissa's ramen. That's disgusting, Sniper. Don't even joke about that.
Give you everything.
someone to be saved, someone to clean up and tame. Oh, some things never change, never change. Oh, you think I would look pretty on your arm once you cover up my bruises and battle scars, but it always ends the same. Can't bear the things I've had to face. Got you crying on your knees in pain. Oh, some things never change, never change. Oh, you break your back to make me feel again. Suffocate to make me breathe again. Lose your mind from endless praying. Stopped asking for forgiveness, cause you should know only fools tread with the angels. Fear to go, but you keep trying to get too close. Save myself by turning into stone. So save your judgment, cause you just don't know. But some things never change, never change. Oh, they say I should feel guilty and change my ways, leaving crumpled bodies in my wake. Swear I didn't mean to make them break.
Swear I didn't mean to make them break.
But they're so delicate and so mundane, and they keep coming like a moth to a flame. Oh, some things never change, never change.
So I think I'm probably going to go ahead and end our stream for tonight. Is there anyone that you all want me to raid? Typically, I prefer to raid somebody who has less than 10 or 15 viewers. But I'm willing to make exceptions if you have like a friend or somebody who's streaming. Thank you, Sniper, and thank you everyone who's here. I really, really appreciate all of you for hanging out. Like I was mentioning earlier, I don't know for sure if I'll be back this week, but just watch social media for updates and we'll sort of see how things go. Still no idea who to raid. I totally understand, Dark. Let's see who's online. Looks like Minty Coco has 10 viewers and they are streaming Legends of Zelda Tears of the Kingdom. Is that something that anybody wants to watch? Thanks, Stark. I appreciate that. I'm hoping things go well, but I don't know yet. I anticipate that they will figure it out, but we'll see how things go. I will tell Huey you said goodnight, Sniper. Let's see, so... actually, I'm gonna go ahead and raid It Ruby Fan because he was here in our stream for a little bit. So we'll get our raid set up, /A_ Ruby underscore fan. So if you could all give him a follow when we get there, I'd appreciate it. And like I said, I really appreciate all of you for being here. So have a great night, and I'll see you next time.